So the story behind SNG Barratt is that it's a family-run business. It was built up by a husband and wife combo. Mr. Barratt essentially had an E-type and a donor E-type car. He switched all the parts over to realize that he had a load of parts left over, and he thought, well, I could make a business out of this. His son then took it over and took it to another level, investing in the company itself, the equipment that we use, and the people that drive it forward, really, to become the market leader in car parts for classic Jags and modern Jags.
We were well suited to 3D printing before we started. We had three seats of SOLIDWORKS in-house, producing 3D models, working assemblies, drawings then for production of parts, either internally or externally. So we had the capabilities along with the team members to capitalize on 3D printing. So now we've got the 3D printers, when we have a new project, new part, the first question is, can we 3D print it? We did a little showcase a while back, and we had a range of parts on the table, and we put them to them, and people could not work out the difference between some of the 3D printed parts and a steel part painted. They just couldn't tell the difference. So, you know, the quality of these Formlabs parts are fantastic.
The biggest draw of having the printers here on site, as opposed to the old way of doing things, is the cost and the lead time, and essentially the minimum order quantities. And we can produce things at a lower cost, which obviously increases our margins. We can produce those parts a lot faster. We've gone from weeks essentially down to hours. You could almost offer a next day service. And essentially, one of the biggest draws is that our minimum order quantities have disappeared on certain parts. We're able to just print the amount that we need for a certain amount of time. Gone are the days where we would have to order thousands of parts from a Far Eastern supplier.
We have a couple of 3D printers in-house, so being able to capitalize on their positive attributes is fantastic. We've got such a range of parts in-house which we supply. We want to be able to best match the manufacturing techniques to the application. We can do that now with what we have. The Formlabs, we have a wide range of materials. And again, we supply such a range of parts that we need that to take the characteristics off the different materials and to best suit their application. Now, having a couple of printers, we can reduce our lead times. You know, that we were running them constantly before we had the second one. Now we're in a position where we can do some prototyping, we can do some tests, sample runs. We've got the capacity to do that.
The process is a lot easier now, especially with the printer. It's very streamlined. We know when it's going on, how long it's going to take, and when it's going to be in stock. And we can relay that back to the production team, we can relay that back to sales and purchasing. You get a happier customer, you get a happier business.
So we initially saw the printer at SolidPrint 3D when we were on a training course with Solid Solutions. We inquired after that quite quickly, and we soon knew that it was the right printer for us for our application. We had a sample made from SolidPrint 3D of a badge, actually the one from this car, which we knew was our most complex model. So we thought we'd give it a bit of a test, and really the results were staggering. I think it was sold straight away to our MD when he sort of walked past our desk, picked it up one day and said, oh, what's that? How do we get one of those? How can we produce that in-house? So as soon as he saw that, it was easy to justify it then financially. I'd love to say that since we've had the printers, it's all been plain sailing, but it is 2020 and things do go wrong every now and again. But that's really where SolidPrint 3D come into their own. Having somebody the other side of a telephone, which are always there, is invaluable. You know, anytime I have a problem, I can ring up and I can speak to somebody and we get the problem resolved. The training was invaluable. I had some experience with 3D printers before, but the SLA process was entirely alien to me. So being able to go and see the machines on site with SolidPrint 3D was really a great experience for us to be able to get in there before we had the printer and made a mess ourselves.
So next for SNG Barratt, as a team, we'd like to expand the capabilities that we've got here on site. We'd like to invest in more printers. We'd like to invest in more additive manufacturing technology to boost the production here on site. We've got a very good classic fabrication department and a light assembly department, and we see what we're doing as a direct support to that. So the more that we can offer them, the more parts that they can create, and the better quality that we can build going forward. I feel like we've got quite a lot of avenues to go down. They're not directly set in stone yet, but there is potential for real growth.